582 B flat. I really like these. Couple times that I've been given one to try out, everybody likes how they sound when I play them. They make a really good sound, a good characteristic sound, and it has a couple really cool things that they thought of, besides the fact that all the slides are open wrapped. The tuning on the first valve slide is really cool, because if you push it in all the way, you have a perfectly good in-tune low E-flat. And you also have the option of pulling in a little bit for your Cs. But there's still enough pull to pull out even farther for Gs and whatnot. Perfectly good for a player to learn and all the way get into college on as a B-flat tuba. It can actually do pretty much anything a C can do. It's nimble, it plays very easily, takes a lot of wind. And all the slides are reachable. The water actually collects in the second, which is actually not a big deal because it pops out almost instantly. So it's a really handy tuba. I've seen a lot of schools with them, and really it's a great tool to learn with. But, you know, if you want a B-flat in your stable inexpensively, this is a great horn. I love these.